This is the engine for Nissan Qashqai, or in Australia this model called Dualis. This is 1.6 engine with 4 cylinders. The car is produced in 2013. So the car consumes about 6.5 liters in the city cycle. At least that's what I noticed. I never drive very fast, so I drive 60 kilometers per hour in the city usually. So if you drive quicker or more aggressively, of course you will increase consumption of the vehicle per 100 kilometers for up to, I would say, 7.58 liters. Generally the vehicle is very